Uncle Dennis is not going to take you because that's where you want to go. You ain't got me.
Yeah, but
he's
fucking right there.
In the summertime when he was off work.
Yeah, he was supposed to bring me.
Well, then you couldn't stay here with me. You'd have to go with Mom, because you just can't stay here with me.
Because when the other children are home, no, I can't be with you.
No kidding. And yet here you are fighting to try to come with me today.
Because Mom's being an asshole, and I don't like meeting up with Evan.
Oh, well, I don't like driving to Toronto to see a doctor for 15 minutes to drive 3 hours home, but I have to do it.
At least you actually have something to fucking do today.
Well, I'd rather go to work and make money.
Yeah. Evan just talks to me for 20 minutes, kicks me out of the room, and then talks to Mom.
That's his job.